The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by the Excel Pro Weekly Newsletter, published by CFO and written by me. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1514, Stop, Speak on Enter. Hey, all right, today's question sent in by VJ. VJ has a problem. Testing. The computer is repeating back everything that he types. It's very, and he said that he went up, customize quick access toolbar, all commands, and he went down into the S's, and he found stop speaking cells, right? So he added that to the quick access toolbar, clicks it.
Better.
No, it's not better. It still keeps speaking. So then he clicks it again. Bam, 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 bam.
Still
doing it. All right, so here's the trick. This stop speaking cells is not for turning off speak on enter. That would be if you accidentally selected a million cells and had Excel start speaking, you would want it to stop speaking, although that's really redundant because you could do that with the escape key. What we need to do is turn off the speak on enter. So I'm going to right click, customize quick access toolbar, all commands, and we're going to go down back down to the SPs. Right there, speak cells on enter. That's the one we need. So I'm actually going to put all five of them over there. One. There we go. Speak cells on enter. Click OK. And to turn this feature off, see it's highlighted in gold, which means that it's turned on. So we want to come up here, click that once. Turn off speak on enter. Now we can enter something without having Lieutenant O'Hara repeat back what the computer just did. All right. For those of you who have never tried this, this is pretty cool. You can select some cells and say speak those cells.
Frustrating. Better. Still center something.
All right. So a good way to proof. But that speak on enter. Actually, if you listen to Mike Gervin, this is turned on perpetually on his computer when he's doing his Excel is Fun podcast. So, kind of frustrating that VJ found the right, what he thought was the right thing, the stop speaking cells. But that is just, again, to turn off. If you started speaking and you wanted to turn it off while it's in the middle of speaking at range, what we need to do there is the speak cells on enter. Click that once and good to go. Okay, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.